We're learning more about how a convicted sex offender slipped through the cracks and allegedly came here to a Berwick elementary school on Tuesday morning, where police say he tried to lure young girls into his car with candy. Public safety officials with the state confirmed to News 8 that Kevin Whedon failed to re-register as a sex offender this past August, but then the state failed to follow up on the matter. We spoke with the superintendent down here. He says this is troubling, though he points out that Whedon's sex offender registration status probably wouldn't have made a difference in what is alleged to have happened here on Tuesday morning. In Berwick, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.